press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
अरे दादा लोग तो खड़े
अरे पब्लिक को हटा रहे हैं ऐसे बड़े
अरे हटाओ यार
अनिल
पूरी फैमिली आई है बोला था
पूरा फैन क्लब बाहर आ गया भाई
भाई लोगों
दबा मत
फिर ऐसा हिला रहे उधर जा रहा इधर जा रहा एक जगह रहे
आयुष
अरे यार लुक सेंटर सेंटर यहाँ पे
सेंटर
सेंटर
यहाँ पे सेंटर में
यहाँ पे
सलमान आज
हेलो मिनी
इन सब ने पहले ये बहुत खुश है सुबह से दैट यू नो दे गेट टू
दिखाई दे रहा मुझे इसलिए ज्यादा करके मैं अपने जो प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस शाम को रखता हूं क्योंकि एंथुसियाज्म लेवल ज्यादा होता है सुबह 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 उठ के आए बेचारे
वी कैन हियर अ वेरी स्पेशल
आई हैड स्टॉप इट
राइट सलमान फर्स्ट थिंग्स फर्स्ट ओके इट्स ऑलवेज अ रिस्क to tell a new story through new faces. But aapne ye hardam hi kiya hai. You've always picked the right talent, mentored them, encouraged them, etc. But I want to know, what is it about Lavratri that made you want to make this film?
So the journey starts off from Maine Pyar Kiya, where Suraj Brajathia launched Someone Like Me. And here I'm standing today in front of you guys. It's been over 30 years now. So whenever you see, you know, some faces or some people that, you know, make your head turn around, I think they deserve to be launched. And it's just not the way they look, but the personality and the hard work, the dedication, and all these things put together. And after that, we do our bit. Uske baad jab film release hoti hai, wo aap logon ke upar depend karta hai ki wo, he will become one of us, or, you know, he will be then in the industry. It's basically the profession that we are in, you know, any kind of profession. It gets you a lot of work. It gets a lot of people work around you. So, for example, like when I work, or when you work, or when everyone works, it's just not that you're working, but there is, you know, whole army of people working with you, and you're working for them. So it's a really good thing that once you've been launched and or you start getting work, so you're there, and, you know, commercially you're fine, you get the amount of respect that you deserve.
And, but it's still that one.
Chalta. Basically, aap hi ka nahi, you know, bahut sare logon ka ghar chalta, which is the most important thing.
Yeah, you've always maintained that, and that's wonderful. But tell me one thing, everybody keeps talking about that one star factor or that X factor, jo ki future superstars ka identify ho jata. Do you really believe that actors who are destined to make it big have that X factor?
Yeah, and they have it in their personality. I don't know where I lack that, but everyone I see has some quality to them.
Okay, back to Lavratri. We are about to launch the trailer. Everyone's seen the teaser. They've seen a very small glimpse of what the film stands for, but it has so much more. It has music, it has fun, it has relationships, it has, you know, a lot of wonderful things all circled around a community.
It's a really beautiful story. Simple story. Bahut hi achhi story hai. And I don't think, like, everyone would agree with me, there's nothing better than love in this whole world. Nothing better than love, and better than love is work. So both these, this combination of love and working, and love working, is
amazing.
Amazing.
Okay, so without further ado, let me just hear some noise. Is everyone ready to see the trailer, or am I the only one super excited? Let me hear some noise. Okay.
Next press conference is going to be done. Whenever we launch anyone or our own, is going to be after 4 p.m. Relax.
No, I think I saw a lot of bright, happy, shiny faces earlier on. I think they're just...
yeah. Uth jaiye, madam. Madam. Are you still resting?
Yeah, he's talking to you. I think he's just busy texting. So, Salman, come on. We're waiting for you. I think aapke August, you know, haatho se ya command se, let's just first play the trailer, and then we'll meet the cast, and we'll meet the director, and we'll unleash them onto the press. So, yeah. Are we ready? Okay.
Yeah. I aapko trailer dikhate hain.
Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's time for them to come out of the trailer and meet you in person.
Please welcome Barina Hussain and Ayush Sharma.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ayush Sharma and Barina.
For a long, long time.
Woohoo! Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Ayush and Barina. I want more. I simply want to see more, don't you? Right. Ayush, I mean, we are actually pretty spellbound. Varina, this was an amazing debut. Honestly speaking, abhi tak humne sirf teaser dekha tha. Now we've seen you in person and we can't wait to see the rest. Tell me one thing. So I know Ayush personally, and I know that he's somebody who's into so many things, and we watch his world cinema, he's into photography. I'm very surprised. I mean, I want to know when you decided, when you read the script of Lavratri, that this was the one, this was the film that you wanted to do.
Firstly, thank you so much for everybody to come. It's a really special day for us. Thank you so much, Vinny. It's actually that when I heard the narration from Abhiraj, this character was so honest, and the film was so honest, that I felt this is the role, this is the film that will entertain everybody. Throughout the narration, I had a big smile on my face. And because of that, I always thought that, yeah, this film, I'm sure people are going to walk out of the cinema hall with a, they're going to entertain themselves, they're going to be happy.
Which is the most important thing in any film, to be entertained. And you went a long way to do this. But before I asked you, so many questions before I ask you. Vareena, I want to ask you, did you identify with Michelle instantly when you heard the script? And what was it about it that you said, I want to play this?
Assalamu alaikum and namaste. Firstly, I would like to thank everyone for coming here and being a part of our special day. And I'm nervous.
Don't be. Your acting will do all the talking.
Well, maine ek puri movie ki thi, so I was not that nervous, but today I'm really nervous.
They're all here to support you. But I think you know, on screen we can make out that there is a lot of chemistry between the two of you. Ayush, did it happen instantly? Did you have to work at it? How was it? I mean, it's your first film also, but and you know, working with, you know, two fresh people doing a film for the first time can be a little tough. But you seem to have done it fairly easily. What was it about, you know, working on this film together that made it, you know, so much easier for you to essay the character of Sushrut?
Actually, we had about 4 to 5 months of training for Garba and everything. So during our workshops, we became good friends. And that really helped us perform these characters. Also, because it's my first film and her first film, we both used to share our nervousness before our first shot.
We still do.
You're like, okay, you're going to manage it. Oh, okay, fine. You're going to be safe. You're going to be safe. Yeah. So I think that's what really worked for us. We became good friends during the film.
So this is, you know, this is your debut. And both of you, the pairing, you know, is so fresh. Everyone's talking about it. Before we go any further, I think it's time to put our hands together and welcome the director of this film, to be precise, Dusi. So, ye bataiye ki jab aapko ye script mila, how did you know? Like, I'm asking this question to everyone because it's really special and it's so interesting that it's everyone's first film. So, how did you identify with this script? I mean, you're not Gujarati, but you've decided to make your first film about a small town, about, you know, Gujarat. And how did it work out for you?
Firstly, good evening, good afternoon, everyone, and thank you for being here.
Afternoon is good.
I think the nervousness is sort of circulating in the room. So actually, I am Gujarati.
Oh.
Yes.
Mera bhi debut ho gaya. Haan, unresearchedness mein.
Or, you know, the first time I read about it, you know, from before, it was always a thing which I felt ki in a lot of Hindi films, Gujaratis were always portrayed in a very caricaturish manner. And this film allowed me to break that norm. So I said, why not take this up and actually go ahead and break that norm. At the same time, it's a sweet love story. And, you know, dil se picture banayenge, to sabko pasand aayegi.
Honest picture banayenge. Always a good way to start. Now let's get to the wicked questions, okay? You have worked, I mean, you worked, you know, behind the scenes on several films with Ayush. Did he have to convince you very hard to pick him?
Honestly, no.
No?
No. Because when I read the script, I read the character. You know, it is pretty much Ayush. So he's a small town boy. But other than that, the character of Sushrut is all heart. And Ayush is all heart.
That he is. And so it was easy. Huh? A plus B is equal to C. Which is wonderful.
I was lucky because he was such a good director. And because I was so comfortable working with him. And I know Abhiraj since beginning. So I was like, okay, Abhiraj is there. So I'm sorted. So I'm lucky to have him.
But this is the equation of first. So the balance has to be... Salman, in this whole thing, you're just standing here and wondering, ki itne sare bachcho ko maine saath mein likhe, you know, I've really carried them along.
I was first AD on Sultan, and I saw him work on Sultan, and there is a lot of contribution of his in the way he's handled everything in Sultan. So
he was the man.
No, Ali was the man. He was the assistant man first AD behind Ali.
Okay, Ayush, I'm going to put this question to you. You know, everyone here is wondering, what is that one advice that, you know, Salman sir gave you when your day one, you know, when he was your own set on day one? What is it that he told you that you held on close to your heart? And did it work out for you?
No, actually, throughout my training process, Bhai used to give me multiple advices on different aspects of acting. The only thing is that the first day I was going to shoot, I messaged Sananda that I have the first day of shoot, I'm very nervous. He said, just enjoy yourself, have a good time and play every character. Like, be honest to all the emotions and you'll sail through. Mm-hmm. And just relax. Just enjoy, this is a very good journey it's the first film, so just have a blast. And that was very important for me.
And now I need to follow that advice.
But what is it that you would actually ask him not to do, Salman? Aapka itna experience hai, toh what would you tell him to stay away from? You know, because it's his first film and he's just about starting his journey.
So he shouldn't stay away from anything, actually. He should do whatever he wants to do, man. And just work hard. I mean, there's nothing better than hard work and sincerity. You're sincere, you're hardworking, and that shows on screen. But with that, you need to have a lot of fun as well.
Okay, it's back to Love Ratri. You have a great eye for music, Salman. I mean, in every film of yours, you have a big hand to play. And the music of Love Ratri is something that's very special. You know, it's got songs from some pretty, you know, well-known people. I know Ayush has been very excited about it. He's very, you know, into music as well. So tell us something about the music, Abhiraj.
So to begin with, for the music, I want a different approach where we don't go to one music director. We try and get talent from a lot of different people coming together for the music. So we got Azeem on board, who's our music supervisor, and Ayush and me sat down, we briefed him, what are we looking at? You know, the whole idea behind even Chaugada was, let's make Garba cool. You know, you have Punjabi songs which are playing in nightclubs.
It means let's make Garba cooler.
But it's about time that we played Gujarati songs in nightclubs.
So you've got names like Darshan Rawal, you've got DJ Chetas, and I know that we have a great album that's going to be unleashed on us pretty soon. Yeah?
Pretty soon.
Does it have a Salman Khan song? How not?
Me in this film?
Yes.
Song?
Yes,
no, there's Arbaaz and Sohel in this movie.
It's a double whammy.
The last one I did, a song in, a song you appreciate.
So that's another thing you got to learn from Salman, to just keep it light. Vareena, back to you. Now tell me, how are these two boys? Were they mean to you? They've been bullying you since morning. I've been hearing it. You know, how was it working with Ayush and Abhiraj? I mean, who was the real tyrant on the set?
Nice thing, Vareena. Please, nice things.
Okay. So the first time I went to meet them for a reading, they thought that मुझे हिंदी नहीं आती और ये आपस में हिंदी में बोलने लगे. They started commenting and joking around. और बाद में पता चला इनको कि मुझे हिंदी आती है.
Oh, that's a cool trick.
And
पता कर लेना
चाहिए. हाँ. And yes, shoot में काफी इन्होंने मुझे दोनों ने मिल के तंग किया है. But it was great fun.
वो जब रोई थी वो भी स्टोरी बता दो.
रुला दिया आपने नई लड़की को अभिराज.
वो राइटर से लिखा था.
The director has to follow his writer.
Absolutely.
Yep. So tell me, in your real life, okay, nobody knows what you're like yet. So tell us, would you go for a guy like Sushrut in your real life?
Well, love is blind, so I can't say.
Right.
We're blinkers. Okay. I want everyone to watch the trailer once more, because that was the demand that they would watch it, and we will open the house to questions once again. So do you want to see the trailer before the questions or a little after? Let me get your feedback. After? Theek hai. So are we ready for some questions from the audience? Take a deep breath. Can we have some stools so we can sit down, make ourselves comfortable?
We spend all the money on the film.
Right.
Don't do this two-door ka kharcha. Phir paisa picture mein jata hai. And there's Mr. Bhushan Kumar sitting here. Thank God his wife's film is not releasing.
Can we have some more light in the audience and a mic to go around? And whoever wants to ask a question.
Problem light ka actually.
Haan. Hamari taraf sara light hai, hame koi dikh nahi raha, that's the problem. Can we have some light in the audience, and can we have a show of hands for whoever needs to ask their first questions?
Ayush, hi, aapke
saamne. Hello.
Sabse pehle to congratulations. Definitely aaj ka din aapke liye bahut hi bada hai. Aaj ki subah jab bhi aap uthe, क्या कुछ आपके दिमाग में चल रहा था कि पीसी अटेंड करनी है, ट्रेलर आज आपका लॉन्च है, कुछ बताएंगे आप क्या फीलिंग है इस समय, अगर आप कुछ हमें बता सकें?
सर थैंक यू, आई होप आपको ट्रेलर पसंद आया हो. ऑनेस्टली मैं रात भर सोया नहीं हूँ. आई वॉज वेरी नर्वस. तो सुबह उठा तो यही टेंशन था कि कैसा होगा. आई होप लोगों को पसंद आए. एक साल से हम लोग ये फिल्म को लिव कर रहे हैं, तो अब फाइनली फिल्म बाहर आ रही है तो उसके लिए थोड़ा एक्साइटेड था और बहुत सारा नर्वस.
Right. Will you identify your name as well?
My name is Sohail. I'm a freelancer. Hi. Congratulations, Salman Khan, Abhiraj, and the entire team, actually. Salman,
thank you, sir.
At what point of time you thought Ayush Sharma ko you would be launching, or he showed a desire to come into film life?
So I'll give you the backstory of this. It's kind of interesting. So we were supposed to do this film, Sohail and me, called My Punjabi Nikah. So that script we had, a ready script, and suddenly I started doing different kind of roles. So that role didn't suit me anymore. So Sohail was working out at Gold's Gym, and he saw this one boy. And he said, you know, Salman bhai, there's this one guy that I saw in Gold's Gym, and he is the ideal casting for My Punjabi Nikah. I said, okay, damn good. I said, you spoke to him? He said, no, I've met him once. I saw him once. And after that, he's not been coming to the gym. That's a bodybuilder. He said, yeah, yeah, very fit guy, very hardworking, comes there, doesn't talk to anyone, kaam se kaam rakhta hai, very respectful. That is superb. Then again, we got an opportunity to meet Ayush at home after 6 months. So all of us, the brothers and my sister Alvira, they were all called. Arpita beckoned us home and she said that this is the guy I want to get married to. So I said, yes, suddenly a guy kahan se aa gaya life ke andar. So this is what she also did to us with Atul. So anyway, so we reached. Atul lived down only, so these guys came home. We're standing there. So Sohail was the last one to enter. He says, oh. So I said, what happened? Is remember that guy I told you about in Gold's Gym? He's the guy. He said, chalo, picture free karega ye.
All right, I think you got the answer there.
Congratulations. You come from a very different background, actually. You have a business, actually. Your dad has a business. This is something totally different from it. When did you think about getting into film?
Even he comes from a very different background altogether.
Hi. So from a very young age, actually, I used to, love cooking up stories. I would like run out to my mom and just make random bizarre stories and just, tell her. And that probably started when I was like, younger than like 10 years. And that happened.
That's a nice way to say I lied a lot when I was growing up.
I lied a bit and I made up some stories, very creative. And, as I went along, a 9-to-5 job never interested me. There was, I just thought, fine, it's like a very routine life. And creative field is something that I always wanted to be in. So one day I spoke to my dad, I said, I want to get into this. He said, try it. I'm not going to pressurize you, up to you. And once I interned in the first film that I worked on, since then there's no looking back.
Ayush, agar aap hame bata sake ki kaun-kaun se actor se aap bahut hi inspired hain, जिनकी आप फिल्में देखते हैं, जिनके आप बहुत बड़े फैन हैं. एक तो आपके बाजू में सलमान जी हैं, तो आप, हम चाहेंगे कि आप बताइए, आप चाहते हैं कि लुक लाइक उनकी तरह स्क्रीन पर दिखें, उनकी तरह, आप बताइए.
सर, मैं बहुत बड़ा एक मूवी बफ हूँ. मैं जब बड़ा हो रहा था तो मैं बहुत ज़्यादा फिल्में देखता था. हाँ. तो मैं बहुत सारे एक्टर्स का फैन हूँ, सलमान भाई, शाहरुख सर, आमिर भाई. एक टाइम पे जब कहना प्यार थे, ऋतिक सर का बहुत बड़ा फैन था मैं.
अब नहीं हूँ
अभी भी. तो सबको, सबसे इंस्पिरेशन लेता हूँ थोड़ा बहुत. एंड आप थोड़ा फिल्में देख के आपको लगता है कि सबको कॉपी करते हैं थोड़ा थोड़ा, तो बचपन में सबका फैन था मैं.
तो सलमान जी की कोई ऐसी क्वालिटी जो आपको बहुत ही अच्छी लगती है?
कुछ नहीं, ये मेरी क्वालिटी से जितना दूर रहे उतना बेटर है, क्योंकि इनकी शादी मेरी बहन से हो चुकी है.
हाय सलमान.
मम्मा, व्हाट आर यू लाफिंग यार? The producer of the film is laughing there.
Hi, Salman. Hi, Seema here. Hi. What's the challenge to launch a newcomer these days as compared to what it was in the past, considering the competition in the industry?
Yeah, it's a big challenge. And so the challenge is not to launch that person. The challenge is after that, then what?
Yeah.
So first, when all of us were launched, so for example, from the time of Mr. Bachchan, you know, they could survive a lot of flops. You know, today, one, two, and it's over for you. Not because you're not good, you know, you may be the most brilliant actor, the best looking guy, the best dancer, but the film does not do well for some reason, then it goes by the numbers now. So during the time of Mr. Bachchan, VK sir, Shatru sahab, flop, pay, flop, flop, pay, flop, but the work kept on coming, it kept on coming. So, I mean, I think Bachchan sahab must have got his first hit after some 30, 36 films when he was going back. It was Zanjeer.
Yeah.
You know? So, today, it doesn't, launching is okay. Launching is okay because you believe in your script, you believe in the actor, you know, and the boys now, the younger generation are really talented. They act really well, they're all trained, you know. Amazing bodies, really good looking, dancers, they do action phenomenally. So it's, you can tell that these guys are going to make it like straight out. But then after that, if God forbid the film does not do well, then you need to stand by them and stick by them. So that is what our thing is right now. So when we were launched, like for example, Ajay, Shah Rukh, Aki, myself, Amir, you know, we got a lot of support at that point in time.
Right.
You know, the press was really nice to us. I think apart from me, mera beginning se kuch problem tha. So they were really magnanimous, you know, say, sweet boy, we want him to make it. You know, there was a lot of love towards the newcomers at that point in time. Today, agar thoda bahut ulta sidha bhi ho gaya, even if it's good. So then there's social media, some people who enjoy just trolling, who enjoy just, you know, putting somebody down because perhaps that you were eyeing for the role or you wanted to be something or you don't like the person. You know, so you just, you know, you forget about the film and you get, you know, partial and you start breaking that person down. And once that starts, then it just, you know, it just goes on and on and on. So it's very difficult at this point in time. So that positivity that used to be there earlier, you know, that's diminishing right now. That is what we need to work on. Get back that positivity, you know, get back the love, get back the respect, you know, show them the respect, you know, for, you know, give them a hand, you know, give them, you know, support them. That's what we need to do. And then after that, once they make it, you know, you can bring them down.
Did you suggest anything for the film's content? Did you have any suggestion for the...
So, there was a script that I had an idea. See, love is supremo, ultimate. Hai na? To, uske andar kya hota hai ke now, you love family, you love your friends, you got a girlfriend, you love your wife, brother, sister. And agar jhagda ho jata hai beech mein, you're not talking to each other for whatever reason. But during festive time or during some time when a person needs you emotionally, you know, when the person is going through a bad time like an illness or an accident, everyone comes back and stands together and forgets all the animosity, all the enmity. So this is what I thought of a film to make a festive film and to have those 9 days of the festive season and to have it just, you know, a beautiful love story there, you know, families getting together, NRI, Indian boy, you know, and just have a really nice, beautiful, you know, film which will revolve around this festival as a backdrop. So that was the idea, and Abhiraj heard it and he quite liked it, and then Ayush, when he heard it in the interval, he said, I want to do it. And before that, I was kind of getting pissed off with him because I've narrated him or sent him to writers and the scripts that we have, about 9 to 10 scripts. So he says, nahi bhai, and then he also had some issues with something and they had, and then we got Mr. Genius here who's written the film. So he loved the script, he loved the narration, and he came back and he said, this is what I want to do. I said, are you sure you want to do this? This is something that I see myself playing. Those characters, I couldn't see myself playing yet. So I totally agreed with that, and I said, okay, this is what you want to do, then this is what's going to be. And then both these guys worked. I hear, stop it. So how does it feel your son was launched before you?
He's a star. Anyway, you look at him. Ayush.
You stop it.
Right. Can we have the next question?
Yeah. Ayush, since the film is based in Gujarat, amazing trailer by the way. Gujarati kitni sikhi aapne? Kuch kehna chahenge Gujarati mein audience ko?
Listen, you behave, press is going to write badly about you, okay?
Thank you so much, ma'am. I'm really happy that you liked it. Honestly, we, जब हमने फिल्म शुरू की थी हम क्योंकि फिल्म बेस्ड गुजरात में है वी डिडंट वांट द फिल्म टू बी टू गुजराती वी वांटेड इट बिकॉज ऑफ द पैन इंडिया फिल्म एवरीबॉडी शुड लाइक द फिल्म सो वी मेड दिस फिल्म एज मच एज इन हिंदी बट थोड़ा बहुत हमारा डायलॉग्स होते थे गुजराती में लाइक आई ट्रैवल टू गुजरात टू अंडरस्टैंड द बेसिक वर्ड्स दैट बेसिक लिंगो जो यंग लोगों का होता है तो आई मीन अबराज एट गॉन फॉरवर्ड आई वी लर्न कपल ऑफ थिंग्स बट एक फनी चीज है कि हमारे सेट पे जितने भी लोग काम कर रहे थे उनकी टी शर्ट्स होती थी और उसमें लिखा था कि बका तू तारो काम कर सो इट वॉज मीन्स दैट आप अपने काम से काम रखो सो आई सेड एवरीबॉडी हैज वेयरिंग दैट टी शर्ट एंड दैट्स अबाउट इट
सो बेसिकली हाउ दबंग वॉज डन यू नो दबंग इज फ्रॉम यूपी बिहार बट एवरीवन अंडरस्टूड द फिल्म पैन इंडिया सुल्तान वॉज यू नो हरियाणा बेस्ड कैरेक्टर But spoke it just with that dialect and spoke Hindi basically in few words of the verse so that the whole pan India could understand that. And same thing with this was very carefully written that you can understand the film in Calcutta, you can understand the film in UP, Bihar, Delhi, you can whole of North, you can even go to Northeast and understand what they've spoken. Anywhere, whoever speaks Hindi, they will understand this film. And they will understand the humor of this film. And the niceness and the sweetness of it. So my biggest memory of Navratri is Hamdil De Chuke Sanam. Dholi Taro.
Thank you.
वो दिखाने की बात है भाई वो सब होते हैं नर्वस बट देन एट दिस आफ्टर सो मेनी इयर्स एंड कमिंग एंड सेइंग दैट यू नो आई एम रियली नर्वस नर्वस व्हाई यू नर्वस कि पिक्चर अच्छी नहीं बनी इज दैट द रीजन व्हाई यू नर्वस ओ यू नर्वस आफ्टर सो मेनी इयर्स हाँ ओ अच्छा 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 ये ढोंग चल रहा है यहाँ पर सो यू नीड टू कम एंड यू मेड अ फिल्म एंड यू नीड टू कम एंड से दैट यू नो यू रियली कॉन्फिडेंट ऑफ द फिल्म विच वी ऑलवेज आर अब चलती है नहीं चलती है अब अगर 170 करोड़ की फ्लॉप होती है तो अब मैं क्या करूं उसके अंदर
हाय सलमान रवि सलमान टुवर्ड्स योर राइट सलमान 80 के दशक में जब आप स्ट्रगल कर रहे थे फिल्मों में आने के लिए उस दौरान की कुछ ऐसी घटना कुछ यादगार मोमेंट आप बता सकते हैं या ऐसी कोई बात जो आयुष को अवॉइड करनी चाहिए क्योंकि अब वो फिल्मों में आ चुके हैं ऐसी कोई बात आप बता सकते हैं कि स्ट्रगल के दौरान या जब आप नए होते हैं तो आप वो चीज ना करें जो आपने की थी
सर वो चीज तो वैसे भी नहीं कर पाएंगे शादीशुदा इनके बच्चा भी हो गया इनको अलाउड भी नहीं है सर अगर करेंगे भी तो सर गैर कानूनी होगा तो वहां से एक चीज तो यहां से निकल गई दूसरी चीज़ है कि शूटिंग पे लेट ना जाएं, तीसरी चीज़ है कि रात को देर तक ना जगें अनलेस यू वर्किंग फिर अपना ख्याल रखें फिट रहें हमेशा हमेशा इंथुजियाज्म मेंटेन रखें क्योंकि फर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंस नहीं होता और अगर इंथुजियाज्म मेंटेन होता है सालों साल तक तो इंथुजियाज्म और एक्सपीरियंस दोनों आ जाते हैं एंड दैट आई थिंक इज द बेस्ट कॉम्बिनेशन
सलमान ऐसा सुनाई दिया है कि हाल ही में आपने बिग बॉस का जो नया सीजन आने वाला है उसका उसका ट्रेलर उसका प्रोमो शूट किया है कुछ बता सकते हैं उसके बारे में अगला बिग बॉस कितना बड़ा होगा क्या
तो
कुछ होगा
नवरात्रि में यह है सर कि उसके लिए सर आपको वापस आपको बुलाएंगे सर, बिग बॉस के लिए आपको बुलाएंगे, डेफिनेटली बुलाएंगे।
बस एक आखिरी छोटा सा सवाल, आपकी आने वाली फिल्म भारत बहुत बड़े बजट पर बन रही है, लेकिन
आप आई थिंक किसी गलत कॉन्फ्रेंस में आ गए, प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस में आ गए, मुझे ऐसा डाउट है। आई थिंक बिग ना ही बिग बॉस की बातें चल रही यहाँ पर, ना ही चल रही हैं भारत की बातें, सो उसके लिए भी आपको बुलाएंगे सर, जरूर बुलाएंगे, हमारा वादा है आपसे।
राइट, एनीबडी एल्स फ्रॉम द ऑडियंस हु हैज क्वेश्चंस फॉर लवरात्रि? ओके, सो आई वॉज ऑडिशनिंग फॉर कपल ऑफ फिल्म्स एंड there was this contest in Being in Touch app. I applied and करीबन उसके एक महीने बाद मुझे ऑडिशन कॉल आया और मुझे जब स्क्रिप्ट मिला तो उस पर कुछ भी डिटेल्स, यूजली डिटेल्स दी जाती है प्रोडक्शन हाउस की कि हीरो कौन है, लाइक ऑल द डिटेल्स, उसमें कुछ दिया नहीं गया था। सो आई थॉट कि कुछ
झोले
नहीं नहीं, आई थॉट इट विल बी अ ह्यूज मूवी, सो आई ऑडिशन्ड एंड उसके बाद वी मेट एंड वी एंड द रेस्ट यू नो।
सो बेसिकली ये जो जो बीइंग इन टच जो ऐप है, हमने उसको ऐसा कर दिया कि यू हैव टू कम इन विथ योर रियल आइडेंटिटी। So everyone feels that you know you got the right to say just about anything. Lekin jab real identity aa jati hai uske saath, so then you're very careful of saying, you know, what you say, and you whatever you say it from the bottom of the heart, and the language is, you know, parliamentary. So you're decent, you're respectful, you'll share your opinion. Not that kisi aur ke false identity ke upar aap aage aur phir वहाँ पर बदतमीज से वल्गर लैंग्वेज के अंदर, डिसगस्टिंग लैंग्वेज के अंदर बात करो। आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दिस वन कॉन्सेप्ट, जब मैं अपने रियल आइडेंटिटी पे हूँ, ये अपने रियल आइडेंटिटी पे हैं, वरीना, अभिराज, मिनी, हम सब अपने रियल आइडेंटिटी पे हैं, तो देन व्हाई आर द फैंस यू नो ऑन फॉल्स आइडेंटिटीज, व्हाई आर दे यू नो जस्ट कीपिंग ऑन मेकिंग अकाउंट्स एंड डूइंग, के उनको अपना नाम पसंद नहीं है जो उनके माता पिता ने दिया है, याद एम्बेरस ऑफ देयर पर्सनैलिटीज, क्यों वेन वी आर ऑल देयर, एंड आई डोंट थिंक दैट शुड हैपन एनीवे। जब हमारे बर्थ सर्टिफिकेट्स होते हैं और फिर हमारे स्कूल सर्टिफिकेट्स होते हैं, डेथ सर्टिफिकेट होता है, आधार कार्ड होता है, यू नो ड्राइवर्स लाइसेंस होता है, हर चीज़ होता है, रियल होता है, पासपोर्ट होता है, रियल होता है, तो यहाँ पर फिर फॉल्स में आने की क्या ज़रूरत है? यही होगा कि फॉल्स में इसलिए आते हैं ताकि यू नो दूसरों को पुट डाउन करें, और यू नो बीन ट्रैक डाउन, यू बिहाइंड हाइडिंग बिहाइंड आयरन कर्टन, लेकिन वो आयरन कर्टन है नहीं बेसिकली, यू नो यू कैन स्टिल ट्रैक देम डाउन, बट इतनी मेहनत कौन करेगा, सो वी जस्ट लेट इट गो।
दैट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, सो अबाउट द बीइंग इन टच ऐप, इफ यू कैन जस्ट से अ कपल ऑफ लाइंस, व्हाट इज इट इंटेंडिंग टू डू?
सो बेसिकली वी थॉट के रियल आइडेंटिटी पे आएंगे तो for the fans, you know, we can do a lot of work for the fans, like you know ki unka telephone number hai, unka address hai, so being human stuff could be you know sent to them, we could have a lot of, and we do that quite a bit, we could you know have these contests and contest winners, and then I wanted to start a singing platform on that, where जैसे कि हमारे पास यू नो तीन गाने हैं पिक्चर के अंदर, उसमें से दो गाने के सिमिलर यू नो उसी सुर के, उसी टाइप के जो धुन है, रेंज के गाने उस पर डालो, हैव सिंगर्स यू नो कम सिंग दो सॉन्ग्स एंड सेलेक्ट 11 फ्रॉम देन, मेक वन सिंग दैट, एंड देन ये भी सोचा था कि, और वो किया हमने कि जब लड़की की कास्टिंग होगी तो वो बीइंग इन टच ऐप पे होगी, so we told the modeling agencies and the talent management companies, and we put out that Mukesh Chhabra, that audition from here, and then we got quite a few auditions from there, and we liked about 3 or 4 girls from there, and then we saw Varina's audition there as well, so that's how she got that part. सो द बेस्ट थिंग अबाउट हर ऑडिशन वॉज ऑडिशन करते करते जो आदमी ऑडिशन ले रहा था इसे आपका नंबर क्या है इसे मैं आपको अपना मेरा नंबर दूंगी नहीं इसे नहीं मैडम मैं ताकि आपको कॉन्टैक्ट कैसे करें इसे मैं आपको मेरा नंबर दूंगी नहीं अगर आपको कॉन्टैक्ट करना है आप मेरी एजेंसी में कॉन्टैक्ट करें इसे हाँ एजेंसी का नंबर मांग रहा हूँ मैं इसे अच्छा मुझे एजेंसी का नंबर पता नहीं है सो वी सॉ दैट एज बेसिकली हर टेस्ट फर्स्ट एंड देन Abhiraj made her do one scene, and I thought she was, you know, brilliant. And that scene is there in the film as well. And she was very natural, and she's got her, you know, own way of speaking, and very endearing on screen. So in quite a few hundred people, she was the one that humne select kiya film ke liye.
That's quite the story.
She suited the bill. I bolte na ke ideal casting is very now signed for this.
Salman.
We gotta take a couple.
Ma'am, she was very emotional and surprising.
Insecure.
No. She was very emotional because she's seen so many trailer launches. But she was very special for because she's been involved with Navratri since the beginning. So she was excited, she was nervous, but she was more so, she was like, okay, thank God you've done a good, you have a good trailer.
Salman.
दुआ है पीता कि मेरा पति चल जाए बस.
Salman.
You want to complete your question before we move on to the other one? Oh ho, back to
Bharat Dabolkar.
Okay, we'll.
अच्छा अच्छा okay. I'm not मैं अखबार पढ़ नहीं रहा हूँ पिछले 3-4 दिन से इन्हीं चीजों में मैं busy हूँ तो जब मैं पढ़ लूँगा तो मैं आपको फोन करके इसका जवाब जरूर दूँगा.
सलमान आपके दाहिनी ओर सलमान जी प्रशांत ईटीवी से इस प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस की शुरुआत में आपने कहा कि जो पहली फिल्म होती है किसी भी एक्टर के लिए जिसे लॉन्च किया जाता है वो तो एक ऐसी चीज़ है जहां वो उसे प्लेटफॉर्म मिलता है उसके बाद उसके आगे की उसका सफ़र अपना होता है हाल फिलहाल या पिछले 10-20 सालों में ऐसा वो कौन सा एक्टर रहा है जिसे आपने देखा हो और आप फक्र महसूस करते हो कि इंडस्ट्री को ऐसा टैलेंट मिला
आई थिंक वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एक्टर्स दैट वी हैव इन आवर कंट्री इज गोविंद इज फिनोमिनल
वरीना आकाश सिने स्पीक से सो बॉलीवुड में सलमान सर से मिलना इज और उनके साथ काम करना एक काफी बड़ी बात है और जब भी आपको पता चला कि आप सलमान खान की कंपनी के साथ जुड़ने वाली हैं सलमान खान के प्रोडक्शन के साथ जुड़ने वाली हैं आपका रिएक्शन क्या था और फिल्म के दौरान सलमान सर ने क्या क्या कहा आपको क्या टिप्पणियां दी कि क्या करना चाहिए क्या नहीं करना चाहिए बॉलीवुड में
सच सच बोलना दिल खोल के
सो सलमान सर इज वेरी स्ट्रिक्ट वेरी पर्टिकुलर And he made me go through military training.
मैं 4 साल से ट्रेनिंग कर रहा हूँ.
हाँ, I sympathize with you. Well, I am truly blessed for this opportunity. मेरे जैसे काफी और लड़कियाँ थी जिन्होंने ऑडिशन दिया था. खूबसूरत टैलेंटेड बट दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी हैज़ बीन गिवन टू मी एंड सलमान सर हैज़ बीन एक्सट्रीमली सपोर्टिव एंड माई लाइफ हैज चेंज्ड एंड हाउ फॉर मी ही इज़ अ रियल लाइफ हीरो थैंक यू सर शी इज अ गर्ल ऑफ फ्यू वर्ड्स You continue.
तो सलमान लव की बात चल रही आप अगर आप हमें अपना ड्रीम लव बता सके तो
देखो ड्रीम लव का ये चक्कर है कि ड्रीम में आती है वो सुबह को जब उठता हूँ तो याद ही नहीं होता है
okay.
मेरा ड्रीम लव है भाई मैं तुमसे काय को शेयर करूं कि मैंने आपसे पूछा है कि आपका ड्रीम लव भाई मुझे बता दो कि कौन है ना
Okay. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
अच्छा ही है.
We're going to, you know, call it a day for questions now, but it would be so nice to have a few very special people on stage so all of you could get a lovely photo opportunity. So we would like to invite on stage Mr. Bhushan.
ये बोलते थे ना पहले कि बीवी छुपा के रखो, बच्चों छुपा के रखो. हाँ, यहाँ पे कोई छुपा नहीं रहा है कुछ. बीवी भी यहाँ पर है और बच्चा भी यहाँ पर है. सो इट इज
दिस इज जस्ट द बेस्ट थिंग अबाउट
के हीरो बनने के लिए यू नीड दैट फैन फॉलोइंग ऑफ द गर्ल्स एंड वगैरह 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 वगैरह. सो दे वर आल्सो सेइंग के व्हाट डू वी डू अबाउट अर्पिता एंड आई सेड I mean, it's there all out in the open. क्या करोगे इसका? कुछ नहीं कर सकते हो. Bring it out in the open. किसने बोला था शादी करने के लिए?
Stop it.